We walked into this Mexican restaurant, the whole place was ablaze.
We asked Jimmy originally to take the place of Eric Clapton, and he recommended Jeff, who none of us had ever heard of.
He went into this Dazed and Confused riff, you know, dum dum, playing with two folk guitars, and I thought, hey, this is a good riff.
And I happened to be there just with Jeff Beck, and they were in a bit of a quandary what to do, you know.